Welcome to this video about Tricia Cotham and some fun facts about her. Tricia Cotham was the first female to be elected to the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Board of Education in the 21st century. Tricia Cotham is a champion of public education and has a strong commitment to equity and access. In 2014, Cotham was selected as a White House Champion of Change for her work in education. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.